Johnson doing his best to try and take it back. Now Hamilton, hard work below the goal line here, and finally it's tapped out and collected in stride by McCarthy. He's got Fallon to his right here. McCarthy gains the line, left side on the forehand, deeks into the slot and scores! Chris McCarthy shorthanded with 2:46 to go in the second period, and the Catamounts have come back from 2-0 down to tie at 2-2. McCarthy's first goal of the season, and it's a brand new game. Huge goal for the Catamounts shorthanded. Excellent patience shown by the senior. Beats Gothberg high glove side. And 2-2 now your score here in Grand Forks.